Well, I have some misgivings about it now. I have previously been rather critical of the president.
I was real surprised and very sorry.
I was surprised and with much regret that President Johnson has refused to run as our president.
I was very stunned that President Johnson refused to run again. However, I feel that this year we'll probably have a Republican president again, and that's about it.
And for the reactions in Fort Worth, here's Bob.
Reactions to the president's statement of last night were many and varied here in Fort Worth. Let's listen to a few.
Well, I think President Johnson's making a mistake by not running for the presidential election again this year.
I think it's great. I think it's the greatest thing that ever happened whenever he said he wasn't going to run again.
Well, to me, it wasn't a great surprise. To some extent, I thought maybe it might happen that he'd decide not to run.
I was surprised, but I also felt that the president was concerned about the welfare of our country.
I think it's a political trick to come up later.
Bob Gooding, Channel 8 News in Fort Worth.